When I first caught sight of Daud, I was just a broken kid, staying alive out of spite. He cut the throats of three men without making a sound, leaving only blood and death in his wake. I don't know what I was hoping for when I followed him that night, but he shared his strange magic with me. And more than that, his skill, his time, his trust, and sometimes his secrets. Now he's not the man he was. Here in his final days, he's got wounds that won't ever heal and regrets as sharp as mine. I know how much that carves you up inside, but I found him. And he wants me to help him make up for a lifetime of sins by killing a god. The Abbey teaches us that the outsider preys on weakness. That the void is the source of doubt, heresy, and suffering. That the outsider is to blame for all our ills. Who knows? Maybe they're right. The same dream. My arm hacked away. My eye hollow and burning. It still aches. Let's hope it's not some kind of omen.
Let me tell you something about the void, Billie Lurk.
It touches the minds of the dreaming and the dying alike.
And sometimes, dreams can only tell you what you wanted to forget.
I know who you are. Why are you here? What do you want from me?
People usually want something from
me. What in the void?
But you don't want my mark, do you, Billy? So I will return something you lost.
Wait, what are you?
The world was wounded around you. And you carry the scars. You will never be the same.
I wonder if you'll like that.
What did he do to me? Of course he shows up now. Shit! Shit! He took my arm! And my face! Is it because of the dreams? Or Daud? The Grand Guard take down the Eyeless. Ha! Chaffers.
What happened to you? The Outsider did this. What did he say?
I've had bad dreams for a while now. And he was never there. But I feel good. Strong. Like all those years ago when we ran together. He didn't offer me his mark. Just said some cryptic shit, and left me with this.
I never knew what the black-eyed bastard wanted. Be careful. The Outsider's gifts come with a price. You won't know until it's already been paid.
I didn't have much choice.
Neither do I. My connection to the void is fading. We've got to act soon. Before it takes me forever.
You found a way to do it. To kill the Outsider. How?
I spent years looking for an answer. I searched the Isles. Tracked down a dozen crazy cults. But there's more to the Eyeless. They've got a relic. The knife that made the Outsider. Thousands of years ago. It's here. In Karnaca.
A knife. So you want me to steal it?
Soon. First, we need to find out who leads the Eyeless, and where they keep that knife. They're powerful people, wealthy or noble or both. I don't know their names, but they all have an esoteric tattoo that sets them apart. Those low-ranking thugs at the boxing club talked about getting inked in the Red Camellia in the Upper Syria district.
I'll go there and see what I can find. Try to rest out.
I couldn't do this on my own anymore, Billy. Thank you.
All our lives, the Abbey of the Everyman tells us to hate him.
For once, they're right.
So are we working for the Abbey now? What has the outsider done to me?
Situation. If it was me, if I was infested with bloodfly larvae, I'd probably kill myself.
Next time I'll just keep my mouth shut.
plagued spirit. The Eyeless's favorite drink, I guess. They even have their own saloon.
Get away so easily.
Guards. I might look different, but they'll still recognize me from the posters. Best avoid them if I can.
Let this be a lesson to you.
Shit, I lost her.
Hey, you! Come here!
You're dead! Ready? This shouldn't take long.
Take this! You think you're clever?
I can't take this out.
Can't see any way to reach her!
Kneel down to your beds! Beg for mercy!
What are you waiting for?
Cut her to pieces!
Come on!
Strike at me, then!
What are you waiting for?
What are you waiting for? End of the road for you.
You aren't going anywhere!
On his grave!
There was... Where did... Am I going crazy?
The month of darkness, seasons destroy. A ritual killing bound his spirit to the void. I sprayed the colors of beggar no more. To become what the believers waited for. They set him outside on the field. Wide as the night, long like the years. He opened his eyes at last.
I'm not in the mood. Show yourself!
Same thing every day. Pull here, put it back over there.
Probably
it's no
too
use.
Late now.
Next time,
some kind of trouble?
Just...
In this part of town?
Okay, come on.
Honestly, why can't they keep all the riffraff in a separate place?
Smell. What are they? This must be where the eyeless get inked. I always wanted to join a cult. All right. If this is what it takes. Don't flinch. That's the same design Daud sketched out. The thugs who join the Eyeless all get this tattoo. That must be the tattoo the Eyeless leaders use. Sean Yun, the singer, and a city administrator, Ivan Jacoby. These are high-profile people. There's a third leader mentioned, but no name. The rich pay to poison themselves with this shit. Wish they'd just finished the job. Plagued spirit. The Eyeless's favorite drink, I guess. They even have their own saloon.
to get a longer break.
On account of my bad sleep, you know? I should be able to complain to someone.
Guards. I might look different, but they'll still recognize me from the posters. Best avoid them if I can.
I'd probably kill myself. The impertinence! No one says no to me. Not if they expect to be paid, that's for certain.
Show yourself.
Huh? That sounded like broken glass.
Hey, who is
I've waited 3 hours, but there's no sign of Sean Young. Are you sure he's in there? Have you seen him?
What's the holdup? What's happened?
Bet my last coin it's gonna be
no use running.
Don't hurt me.
I'm getting
this.
This
isn't. Why did you do that?
Killer!
At your command.
What are you waiting for? You and me now. I'll find you, you know. You don't stand a chance anyway.
Somewhere close. Makes me so nervous.
Must be a way inside.
Thank you.
This whole business has me on pins and needles. Jumpy as anything.
There's a flower shop. Ray's apartment must be above it.
What's happening now?
Strike at me then! No!
His only word.
This can't be!
Secret knock? Really?
I can't take this anymore.
High strength of color, the beggar no more.
I can't do anything for you. You better run.
Just have no manners.
He opened his eyes as black as a dream.
To understand. I'm going to call for help if you don't go.
I don't want to.
No. Oh, hi.
H I J K elemental earth. Q arrest U N V double V X Y Z.
Someone there.
Have a look.
So let's see. What was it?
Come on, let's get this shindig started. I want to grab an elk.
What's going on? Someone is asking for trouble over there. What the? I know you're here somewhere.
What?
We need to find something. Anything. Nothing here.
Pretty sure I saw someone.
No! No way!
The key to his safe is a song. That's different. Never seen a safe like that before. But I've cracked plenty. This shouldn't be too hard. Never been much of a singer. Only Sean Yun's voice can open this thing.
Who could remain unmoved? Who could return unaltered?
When the day comes
Sean
that
Yun.
I...
Normally I'd have to pay a fortune to hear him sing. But that's not why I'm here. Not this one. Only Sean Yun's voice can open this thing. That must be the knife. Daud was right. the void. I've never seen it, but I heard enough from Daud to know it's not a place you forget.
I can't do anything for you. You'd better run.
Somebody's down!
Some people just have no manners.
I don't want to die!
Help me! Someone! Anyone!
Help! Help me!
Someone! Anyone!
Call the Grand Guard! Guards! Someone!
Thank you.
This is a new one. The punch cards are already selling fast.
Let me guess.
I'm not in the mood. Show yourself. End of the road for you. You won't get away. Come back.
I told her once, I told her a thousand times. It ain't my job
Help
to check on
in.
The grinders. Sometimes I think she's deaf on purpose.
Gotta keep my mind on my duties. Forget about that kiss. That...
Lebron Plaza, huh? I should pay Ivan Jacoby a visit.
Greetings. I serve with discretion. Take a look around. The prices reflect the exquisite quality of the items offered. At least I'm in a good district now, and someday I'll open a proper shop on Rakeza Avenue. Farewell, and do think of us again.
Sign. These rat holes spring up faster than we can shut them down.
If the guards did their job to shut these black markets down, I wouldn't have to be out.
Wait, this isn't...
Stays closed. I don't want to fall through in the middle of my speech.
You heard, Mr. Jacoby. Close the damn trapdoor already.
Yes, sir.
I think I just saw something.
Citizens of Karnaka, I'm here today to demand the repeal of the...
Tell the outside. Yeah. I'm coming.
Somebody down!
Ha ha ha! Don't that, stranger!
You ready?
Let's see how you handle
this. You won't get away! Protect your captain, Dan!
What are you waiting for?
Looking for a fight.
Hold still!
I've got
She's out of ammunition!
Thank you.
has to be the knife. It's in a bank vault. Just my luck. Looks like I need to find that second key. Ugh, these people are sick.
Better off in the void than another day
no
like that.
Says no to me. Not if they expect to be paid, that's for certain.
Who's there?
Anyone here?
This can't be.
What was it?
Jeez, break his face!
No.
He wants the marks!
You aren't by the void!